Your professor, though a very nice man, is a sneaky son of a bitch. The reason Leslie could never get me up here to talk about the process of writing is that I'm not sure I have much to say about it that can benefit you. I still find it all mysterious even years after I wrote my first book, and I'm still not quite sure what compels a person to continue to play make-believe even after they're an adult. My favorite book is a collection of short stories by Raymond Carver called What We Talk About When We Talk About Love. And in the closing line of the title book, Carver says, I can hear my heart beating. I can hear everyone's heart. I can hear the human noise as we sat there making. Not one of us moved, not even when the room went dark. And that is what writing is. It's listening for that beating heart, and it's our job to decipher it to the best of our abilities.